In just 50 years, half the planet's tropical forest has been cleared. As many as 100 rainforest species go extinct every day, often before they've even been discovered. And it's not just animals and plants. We're also losing human cultures that we know almost nothing about. Even in the 21st century, there are still people who exist in isolation from the rest of humanity. And virtually all live in jungles. These vast, unexplored forests are the only places left on Earth where entire communities can live undetected. Brazil is thought to be home to around 70 isolated tribes, around two-thirds of the world total. José Carlos Morales works for FUNAI, a government agency that protects Brazil's indigenous people. Okay. Today, he's hoping to encounter one of these uncontacted tribes.
Agora você vai ter que fazer o contorno porque eu já não estou enxergando. Dá uma volta.
He needs to get to them before others do.
Qual é o nosso trabalho hoje? Simplesmente tentar monitorar essas terras para que as pessoas não haja nenhum tipo de interferência no território dos isolados, nenhum tipo de exploração de nada, né? Para que o território fique intacto e que esses índios tenham tranquilidade.
Logging and mining are encroaching on these forests, and there are some who want to deny that uncontacted tribes live here at all.
É mesmo que você matar um mosquito, né? Coisa que pode desaparecer de uma hora para outra.
Ok, agora. Tá quase. Tá bom.
Morales needs evidence. The fight to protect these people depends upon proving and publicizing their existence.
E uma imagem às vezes vale por mil relatórios, por mil palavras. Tá aqui. Aí os caras, olha eles aí.
This is the very first aerial footage of an uncontacted community.
Perigo, né? Nós estamos no século 21. Já é uma coisa quase inacreditável esses povos existirem.
Very little is known about their way of life or even their language. And Morales would rather it stays that way. He's dedicated 40 years to protecting isolated tribes from the outside world, but this isn't as simple as just leaving them alone.
O futuro deles não depende mais deles, infelizmente, depende da gente. Do que ele entrar em contato com um bando de garimpeiro ou com um madeireiro, que vão matá-los na primeira vez que virem, não vão fotografar, vão atirar neles e matar.
Using a stabilized zoom lens, it was possible to film from a kilometer away, minimizing disturbance. Morales believes the more people are aware these tribes are here, the more effective the fight to preserve their way of life.
Eu acho que é importante para a humanidade que esses povos existam. Eles, eu sempre penso que eles são a lembrança viva de que é possível viver de outra forma. São os últimos povos livres desse planeta.
Humans have survived here by becoming part of the forest. But it's this specialization that leaves them so vulnerable in these changing times. These people are the guardians of a wealth of knowledge and skill that enable humans to forge a life within the natural world.